Hello, it is Saturday, and it's almost 11:30. I'm heading to the BBC right now to set up guitar and stuff like that, because I'm going to be playing a little set there. So I'm walking over there right now with the guitar. It's homecoming weekend, and so the alumni office is doing some stuff at the BBC, and I got an email asking if I'd like to play, so I'm gonna go do that. Yeah, here we go.
Love is a dress that you make, long to hide your needs. I love to say this to your face. I love you only for your days and excitement. What will you keep forward to wear? Someday drawing you different, may I be weaved in your verses you hear, say what you can't say. I love to say this in your ear, I'll love you that way. From your changing contentments, what will you choose for to share? Someday drawing you different, may I be weaved in your hair.
Transition back into the other iron wine slot.
Adam in the middle of his set, sending Andrew back to the room to get more music.
I grabbed the wrong music.
What do you have up there?
Random stuff that I did not mean to bring, and then like six songs that I did mean to bring.
Oh, nice.
From two separate files. Oh, that was weird. But bring out an old favorite.
Which one?
You Are My Sunshine.
Introduce it into the mic.
Oh, man.
Some of you guys might know this, maybe not, but I'm a huge Settlers fan, as evidenced by my Settlers of Catan as well as the Seafarers expansion pack. Well, let me show you something that I've been playing with lately. This is Settlers Online. I am playing against, well, I'm waiting for this game to start actually. But I'm playing against two other people. Oh, here we go. So, yeah, it's Settlers. That's not me. That's not me. That's me. Yeah, looks exactly like me, right? So here's our board, and it's just regular Settlers play. So it's my turn to place a settlement. I mean, this is going to be a tough one. I like here, right there, but I also like here. I think I'm going to go here for the ore and hope I can pull out that other spot later. I can also work on this sheep port. Anyways, this is what has been keeping me busy for quite some time. So yeah, I'm going to play that right now. See you guys. So we're playing some Settlers. This is Tom, and this is Eric.
Yo.
And this is Adam that you recognize, and Courtney, I believe you recognize her. We were on In Duty last year, and if you watch the vlogs. So, yeah, we're playing some Settlers. These two are actually on In Duty, so they're just doing rounds.
That's right, I got security.
Two cops.
Security.
Mm-hmm. Remember that
two
one?
Two cops.
Yeah. Yeah, we were doing movie voices.
Yeah. I was there for that.
Yeah, you were.
That was last year. I came in, you guys busted through the door.
This is what's going on with Seafarers.
Hey,
so,
take your turn.
Yes, sir.
The moral of the story is I play online a lot and I play here a lot, so that's how I do it. What are you working on here?
Seven cards and I get to roll.
Ooh, come on. Something good for
five.
Me.
Yeah, let's see here. I'm white. I pick up.
Everybody picks up on five.
It's like a party win.
Yeah.
Woo. All right, I need to
I'm glad you got to see that.
I need to concentrate on playing so I can win.